Aso Ogun, originally from Inivi Ausline, Okapa District in Eastern Highlands, is a pastor of Lutheran Revival Church at 8 Mile, Port Moresby. He has been in the city since 2007. He sells fresh coconuts at the roadside market at Waigani. For a few years, Maso sold coconuts and vegetables which he grows from his farm to the owner of Sanctuary Hotel, James Peng. In return for Peng buying coconuts from Maso, the vendor would give a few extra, and that started the friendly relationship which continued with the son of James Peng, who also buys coconuts and vegetables from him. Why would a hotel owner offer such an act of kindness at such a difficult economic time?
Why not? So basically, he's a good guy. He's always done the right thing by us. He, you know, he gives us a good discount on things, even though he, you know, doesn't have to. We just thought, why not treat him with a room for a night and all expenses paid, and we'll continue to buy produce off him. It went from koolaus to bok choy. You know, we buy a whole heap of stuff off him.
While he sells his produce, he tends to give extra to many who come by, especially expatriates, but only a few revert his act of kindness.
We have machine of one plate, we go city for Semblo Hotel. You know, Arpla Hotel, Arpla Indiana, all Filipino now. One of me, I also can't miss, I give him one kind of same. That's all. All necessary to me.
Jamie Peng accords the act of kindness to his father, James Peng, who has a heart to share his blessings. Sanctuary Hotel is known as a family hotel, which often gives discount on their accommodation rates, even during hard times like this. Frida Kana, TVWAN News.